Nintendo.
Hello. So, I installed some mods for Sonic Adventure 2. So I may show that off later. June 2nd. Nook, that's today, you dick. June 3rd at 6 PM. Oh, Huck moved out. What a shame. That's not new. That might be new. That's not new. Let's go give him the fossil. Suppose we should also look for the money rock while we're on our way there. So yeah, after this we're gonna finish Luigi's Mansion. Which means tomorrow I'll be playing a new game. I'm probably gonna play Rayman 3. Sure, he doesn't already have an Apatow Colossus. At least I hope he doesn't. Yep. I'm gonna check what that looks like actually. Isn't this the Apatow? Yeah. I don't remember what their heads look like. Hey Ryan. So yeah, I've installed some mods for Sonic Adventure 2. So before we play SA1 tonight, I might show them off. They're only Chao Garden mods, so they're not gonna break the game or anything, but should be fun. Just on the lookout for fossils and our pal the money rock. Keep an eye out for snails. Are there actually snails in this game? Suppose I should probably throw away some of these to make room. Oh, I actually didn't check if this was the rock or not. Nope. No dice. My tongue feels weirdly, like, swollen today. I don't know why. I think I might be ill again. I don't even know how that happened. I suppose we should probably ask the fountain where we should plant these flowers as well. Otherwise I'm going to be running around with no inventory room. D4. Okay. Hi Candy Sheepy. Yeah, this game's the one I have the least experience with. I played Wild World and City Folk the most of all of them. So I've just been like learning and enjoying all the differences between those and this one. Hello, bug. Gotcha. Longhorn beetle. Well, that's new. Presidents gather off actually. Yeah, back when Nook had fucking like advantage over your character. Oh, our pear trees have finally grown. Oh, of course, he's closed. God dang it. Well, guess we'll have to go to Robo and Edgerton to sell our stuff. I don't know if that was a new beetle or if that was just a cockroach. I think I've checked here. What was the bill on my house? Wasn't it like 264k or something? I'm gonna catch that just because I can. Something like that. Okay. I suppose while we're here, we should post these fossils. So, the way we're set up at the moment is kind of nice. Because we get like a fossil in every day. At least, like, one that's new, hopefully. And we're just constantly churning them out, so... I've probably got, like, a few days worth of fossils built up now. Do I get like 3 back a day and I'm giving like 5 plus? Then I'm certainly on the track to just like have them come in all the time. Caveman tunic. I think I already checked this one. I'm just gonna double check. Well, I'm not too sure which one I missed, but I'm just gonna go over to my other town now. See who's going to be on the train today. Probably be Rover again. Unless we finally see Blanca for the second time. Yeah, it's Rover. Thank you for boarding. I hope your trip is both comfortable and enjoyable. Next stop is Nudgerton. Remember, when we arrive at our destination, please wait until the train comes to a complete stop before standing. Sees you every day, still really proud of barely remembering your name. But Ryan, he remembered. He did it. Thank God, at least I can rely on this shot. Nook shop I'm gonna get is. It goes Cranny, Nook and Go, and then doesn't it become like Nook Mart or something, like the green one? Mm-hmm. I needed some paper anyway, so. Now is the hunt for fossils and the money rock. I wonder if I'll actually get lucky in this town. I can't wait to look at those Trail Garden mods because I haven't even looked at them myself yet, so it's gonna be the first time for both of us. I might give them a quick look after this. Just so I know that they work. That frog is terrifying. Must be some over the river. Oh, there's one. Ah. Tent. Wonder who would come to visit Robo Nigelton. It's not like the main resident of this town is ever here. Pretty sure there's one across the river, right outside the post office. Traitor. Hark, come on, man. I heard you since the beginning and you just disappear on me. I will say that's one bad feature about this game is that your animals move out every time you go to your other town. Was tempted away by those lily pads, indeed. Yeah, I'm not a fan of my villagers saying G out every time I visit Robo Nigelton. So many of my villagers are going to move into this town that all the robots are going to move out and all the, like, it's just going to be filled with all my old villagers instead. I need the mana rock, please. I didn't even know there was a rock here. That's a clean 10,000. Don't think I've checked the police station yet, so I should probably check that after this. but yeah. We'll finish Luigi's Mansion today. And I think I'll start Rayman 3 tomorrow. And then we'll get as many emblems in Sonic Adventure 1 as we can today. Shouldn't take too long. Umbrella. Sure, that's mine. I mean, I don't live in this town, but I lost it. I love how he doesn't question that either. You don't live in this town, but... Oh, fuck. Did I just... Damn it. Well, guess I need to go and post that off. Wonder what the owl is gonna say about the beetle I've got. Blathors. That's Robo Niger Tune, or did I just mail something to my town in someone else's town? Because I was told off when I did that in my town. Well, I guess we'll never know. Okay, bye Robo Niger Tune, thank you for the bells. I'm gonna go sell my crap to Tom Nook and then I'm gonna G out. Zombie comic. I'll take a look at that once I hop on the train. Actually, let's have a look now. Welcome to Lost and Found. Is there something you I was adopted. Wait a second, what is that press? What was that press? Okay. Home time. I mean, I probably could have filled my inventory up with pears, but oh well. It's okay. I'm gonna have to download the VODs from last night rather than just clipping and exporting them so that I can mash those two Sonic Adventure parts together. And then I could just upload that Sonic Adventure playthrough as just one whole video. Doing today then? not even gonna bother reading that dialogue anymore because it just says the same thing every day. Okay. Alright, let's go deliver this beetle to the museum. Put my new furniture in my house. And then we'll move on to Linguini's mansion. Ah, yes indeed, that's a longhorn beetle if I'm not utterly mistaken. No, no, that's not necessary. Please, I must insist we leave it in the container. Protocols, you see. I have to say that I am not overly fond of insects. I quite simply do not like touching them. Blech. Oh my, those sharpish mandibles, truly frightening. Honestly, what could be more off-putting than those? And the antennae! Why on earth are they so very thick? Blech. Most objectionable. In a word, bad. Ugh, but I digress. You have our deepest, most profound gratitude. They do have pretty thick antenna, don't they? Beetles. It's kind of gross. Okay, so we give the home to these new pieces I've got. Where could the flamingo go? I guess he could go behind the teddy bear. Now he's washing over the picnic. Ready to make his move. Be it for Animal Crossing for now. We'll get the new Nook Shop tomorrow, so that'll be interesting to look around inside. I'm pretty sure you can get Nookingtons in this game. But I'm not entirely sure. Okay, let's move on to Lugi's Mansion.